Got an alert for you here. The Livingston Parish Sheriff's Office is investigating a shooting, leaving two people dead Wednesday evening. Sheriff Jason Ard says it happened at the Pleasant Oaks Mobile Home Park. Deputies say both victims died at the scene. Now, their identities have not been released, but we know one person is facing charges in their deaths.